So my name is Fadil Younes. I'm 12th grade student from Al Khobar, Saudi Arabia. My research title is a novel object detection based method to detect craters and rilles on the lunar surface. My project aims to develop object detection models to detect craters and rilles on the lunar surface to build a system that would detect the concentrations of helium-3. Helium-3 could be used as a clean and safe energy source and would produce huge amounts of energy. Thank you.